fairy tale, how the wicked witch's spell changed the handsome prince to a toad. Through the power of a potion, she handed him the notion he was lower than the dirt in the road. And though she left him green and watered, her evil plan was thwarted when there chanced to happen by a young miss who, in spite of his complexion, offered her affection and broke the wicked curse with her kiss. Well, if you've never been frog-kissing, then you don't know what you've been missing. There's a world of opportunity under each and every log. If you've never been a charm breaker, and if you've never been a handsome prince maker, just slow down, turn around, bend down and kiss you a frog. Once upon a time ago, I was down and feeling low, like a lonely frog in a pond. Life was just a joke and I was very near to croaking. I was whacked by life's wicked wand. And in the depth of my depression, there came a true expression of a love from a lady so sweet. She gave me warm and fuzzy feelings, feelings that were healing, and knocked me off my little wet feet. Well, if you've never been frog kissing, then you don't know what you've been missing. There's a world of opportunity under each and every log. If you've never been a charm breaker, and if you've never been a handsome prince maker, just slow down, turn around, bend down and kiss you a frog. There's a happy ever after land deep down in the heart of man, where a prince and princess abide. All we get are glimpses of the handsome prince and princess, cause they're covered by a green warty hide. And though they're full of life's potential, they're lacking one essential to enable them to shine like a star. That's to have one guy and missus, smother them with kisses, and love them while they're just like they are. And that's the secret of frog kissing. And you can do it too if you'll just listen. Just slow down, turn around, bend down and kiss you a frog. Ribbit, ribbit.